So, Pause vorbei. Wir sind wieder da. Ha! Es ist lieb, dass ihr da geblieben seid. Wir machen weiter mit etwas modernerem Irish Folk. Die Pogues haben If I Should Fall From Grace With God aufgespielt. Wir spielen es euch mal vor.
Schön, schön scharf, schön klar. Eins, eins, zwei.
If I should fall from grace with God, why no doctor can relieve me? I'm buried beneath the sod, but the angels won't see me. Let me go, boys, let me go, boys. Let me go down in the mud where the rivers all run dry. Land was always ours, the proud land of our fathers. Belongs to us and them, not to any of the others. Let them go, boys, let them go, boys. Let them go down in the mud where the rivers all run dry. Can harm me. I rock upon the waves. No curse can lie upon me. Coming up threes, boys. Coming up threes, boys. Let me go down in the mud where the rivers all run dry. Should fall from grace with God when a doctor can relieve me. I'm buried beneath the sod, but the angels won't see. Let me go, boys, let me go, boys. Let me go down in the mud where the rivers all run dry.
Dankeschön. If I should fall from grace with God. Von der Unsitte der Soldaten, zu Hause Frau und Kinder zu haben und dann an ihrem jeweiligen Stützpunkt, an ihrem Standort auch noch ein Liebchen zu haben. Davon geht's im Lied The Gentleman Soldier. Er hat eine hübsche junge Dame abends, als er Wache stehen musste in diesem Wachhäuschen, hat er zu sich eingeladen, hat ihr so einen dicken, schweren Soldatenmantel übergehängt, damit es keiner merkt. Und die haben sie auch schön warm gehalten in der Nacht. Und am nächsten Morgen sagt sie dann, ja, es war eine tolle Nacht, wir haben ja probiert, hat alles gepasst. Wann heiraten wir denn? Sagt er, sagt, das ist ja ein ganz blödes Thema mit dem Heiraten jetzt, weil ich habe ja schon, und zwei Frauen sind in der Armee erlaubt, eine zu Hause, eine am Standort, aber schon eine ist eigentlich zu viel. Und lange Rede, kurzer Sinn, my parents will be angry when this they come to know. When 9 long months had passed, the poor girl, she brought shame. She had a little militia boy and she didn't know his name. Also, sie hat ein Baby bekommen und wusste nämlich nicht mal, wie das arme Kind heißen sollte, weil der Soldat ist natürlich weitergezogen. Soll vorgekommen sein.
Ohne Vorspiel, ohne Flöte, ohne Vorspiel.
Well, it's off. The gentleman soldier as a sentry he did stand. He saluted the fair maid by the waving of his hand. So boldly then he kissed her and he passed it up as a joke. He drilled her up in his sentry box, wrapped up in his soldier's cloak. And the drums they go with a rat-a-ta-ta, and the fife they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Wait.
All night they tossed and tumbled it, till daylight did appear. The soldier rose, put on his clothes, saying, fare you well, me dear. For the drums they are a-sounding, and the fives they sweetly play. If it weren't for that, dear Polly, playing along with you I'd stay. And the drums they go with a rat-a-ta-ta, and the fives they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Wait.
Oh, come on, you gentleman soldier, why don't you marry me?
Oh, no, me dearest Polly, such things could never be. For I've got wife already and children I have three. Two wives allowed in the army, but
one's too many for me. And the drums they go and they run at a time, and the fives they loudly play. Fairly well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Jetzt wird sie getröstet.
If anyone comes a-courting you, you can drink them to your glass. If anyone comes a-courting you, you can say you're a country lass. You don't have to tell them that you ever played this joke, that you were drilled in a sentry box, wrapped up in a soldier's coat. And the rums they go, the rat-a-ta-ta, and the pipe they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Wait.
Oh, come on, you gentleman soldier, why do you tell me so? Me parents will be angry if this will come to know.
When I long answer passed the gun, the poor girl, she brought shame. She had a little militia boy, she didn't know his name.
And the drums they go with a rat-a-ta-ta, and the fife they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. And the drums they go with a rat-a-ta-ta, and the fife they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Wunderbar, danke schön. Gentleman Soldier. White, Orange and Green, die Farben der Republik Irland, Grün und Orange, und also Grün, Irland, Orange, der Norden, protestantisch, und das Weiße als Frieden dazwischen. Klappt nicht immer. Ein schönes Lied von Barleycorn, White, Orange and Green.
Mountains so far, far away. I'll tell you a story that happened one day about a young girl. Her age was 16 and she carried a banner, white, orange and green. And a young Irish soldier was passing her way. He saw a young girl with a banner so gay. He laughed and he joked, got off his machine, and he turned to capture white, orange and green. Deal your blood and my blood on the poke out his light. I am a rebel and that's nothing mean, and I'd lay down me life for white, orange and green. And the young Irish soldier turned white as the snow, got on his machine and away he did go. They use him fighting a girl of 16 who would die for a banner white, orange and green.
Dankeschön. White, Orange and Green. Donegal Danny, also aus der Grafschaft Donegal, aus dem County Donegal. Die Geschichte von einem Landstreicher, von einem Tramp, der nur noch übers Land zieht und in jedem Pub für ein, zwei Bier, die man ihm spendiert, seine Geschichte erzählt, wie er mit seinen Freunden zur See gefahren ist als Fischer. Sie sind in Sturm geraten, das Boot ist untergegangen und er ist als einziger nicht ertrunken und hat geschworen, er wird nie wieder zur See fahren. Donegal Danny. Singt, meine Brüder. Drei, vier.
Here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal Danny's been here.
I remember the night that he came in from the wintry cold and damp. A giant of a man in an oilskin coat and a bundle that told he was a tramp. He stood at the bar and gazed at the fire and turned and called for a pint. On a night like this to be safe and dry, sweet one and only desire.
So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal Danny's been here.
And then one voice that was hushed and low said, listen, I'll tell you me tale. How a man of the sea became a man of the road and never more will set sail. I've fished out of hath and killibags of grass and Baltimore. But the crew of sea has beaten me, so I'll end days up on the shore.
So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal Danny's been here.
One fateful night in the wind and the rain, we set sail from Killybegs town. There were five of us from sweet Donegal and one from County Down. We were fishermen away the sea and never counted the cost. But I never thought here that night was done, that all me fine friends would be lost.
So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal Danny's been here.
And the storm, it broke and drove the boat to the rocks about 10 miles from shore. We fought
inside to see our house once more. And we struck a ruck and hove about, and all of us knew that she would go down. So we jumped right into the icy sea and prayed to God we wouldn't drown. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal, Daddy's been here, me boys. Donegal, Daddy's been here. But the raging sea was rising still as she struck out far for the land. She fought with all her cruelty to climb that gallant band. By St. John's Point in the early dawn, I dragged myself up on the shore, and I cursed the sea for what she had done, and vowed to sail her nevermore. And here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal, Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal, Danny's been here. Ever since that night, been out on the road, travelling and trying to forget that awful night I lost all me friends. I can see their faces yet. And often at night when the sea is high and the rain is tearing at me skin, I hear the cries of drowning men floating over the wind. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal, Daddy's been here, me boys. Donegal, Daddy's been here. Here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. Yeah. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal, Daddy's been here, me boys. Donegal, Daddy's been here. Hola! And here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu. Say, Donegal, Daddy's been here, me boys. Donegal, Daddy's been here.
Danny, Dankeschön. Danke.
Das schönste Mädchen der Grafschaft Down, the star of the county Down. Ein schönes Stück. Ein junger Mann geht spazieren und sieht eine wunderschöne junge Dame. Dann fragt er. Er traut sich nicht, sie anzusprechen, aber er fragt einen im Ort, wer war denn die hübsche junge Dame? Und er sagt halt, das ist unser ganzer Stolz, das hübscheste Mädchen. Und der sagt, ich werde nicht mehr saufen, nicht mehr rauchen, werde keinen Unsinn mehr treiben, bis die bei mir zu Hause am Feuer sitzt und meine Braut hört.
Und dann saufe ich wieder.
Und dann saufe ich wieder.
Das ist irgendwie Rosie McCann.
Jetzt mal das Mikro.
Nein, das,
ich
das
bin gerade offline.
Ja. Ja, was möchtest du sagen? Rose McCann?
Rosie McCann ist übrigens die Tochter oder die Schwester von Mick McCann.
Ah.
Der ist der Skipper of the Irish Rover.
Die sind alle ja miteinander verwandt. Ich weiß nicht, kennt ihr jemand aus Irland? Jemand aus Irland da? Wenn man einen Iren trifft und sagt, ich kenne übrigens den, ich kenne über den Paddy Moynihan, aus Clonakilty. So, ja, kenne ich. Ja, du wohnst doch am ganz anderen Ende. So, die 200 Kilometer. Also es ist alles sehr überschaubar, sehr familiär, man kennt sich. Da kommt auch wieder ein Reel drin vor, The Drowsy Maggie. Und ein Mineralwasser.
Okay. Seid ihr bereit?
Eins, zwei, drei, vier.
To Benbridge town and the county down in the morning in July. Got a foreign dreams, gave me sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looks and made from a two bare feet to the sheen of a nut brown hair. Such a coaxing love, sure shooting myself to make sure I was standing there. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Kay and from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like the brown Colleen that I met on the county down. As she onward sped, she was shooting me head and I gazed with a feeling queer. And I set his eye to a passerby, here's the maid with the nut brown hair. He smiled at me, and my pride says, see, that's a gem of Ireland's crown. Rosie may come from the bangs of the band, she's the star of the county. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Kay and from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like a brown Colleen that I met on the county down. I've travelled a bit, but ne'er was hit since me roving days began. Fair and square, I surrendered there to the charms of Rose McCann. Had a heart to let, and no tannin' yet, did I meet in Shalorgan. And in she went, and I asked no rent from the start of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Kay, and from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like a brown Colleen that I met on the county down. Surely there, dressed in me Sunday clothes. And I'll dry sheep's eyes and a leathering eyes at the heart of me nut brown road. No pipe I'll smoke, no horse I'll yoke, the rest me plough turns brown. Only smiling bright by me own fireside, it's the start of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Kay and from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like a brown Colleen that I met on the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Kay and from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like a brown Colleen that I met on the county down.
An der Boron, an der Rahmentrommel. Sieht unglaublich traditionell aus. Im Irish Folk kommt aber diese Bowron, diese Rahmentrommel, erst seit den 1960er Jahren vor. Ist also noch gar nicht so ein historisches Instrument. Bei dieser Gelegenheit ein Dankeschön, ein großes Lob an den Michael, den Michael, der am Mischpult sitzt. Der ist nämlich der Mann da hinten im grünen T-Shirt mit seiner Frau Elke. Ganz liebe Grüße. Die sorgen dafür, dass die Mikrofone nicht pfeifen und dass die Musik nicht so laut ist, dass man die Stimme nicht mehr hört.
Dass ihr nicht pfeift.
Oder dass ihr nicht pfeift. Danke. Michael, du bist so gut zu uns. The Gypsy Rover, oder auch The Whistling Gypsy Rover, ist eigentlich eine schottische Ballade über einen Zigeunerhäuptling, Johnny Farr, von 1624. Und es ging damals recht grausam zur Sache. Ein junger, hübscher Zigeunerhäuptling hat die Tochter eines Adligen entführt. Der fand das wenig amüsant, verfolgte die beiden und hat ihn geköpft und sicherheitshalber, damit das nicht nochmal vorkommt, auch seine Tochter geköpft, weil sie sich wohl nicht genug gewehrt hatte. Die Iren sind da etwas sentimentaler. Da ist es nämlich ein unerkannter, also ein Inkognito-Edelmann, der eine hübsche junge Dame entführt. Und der Vater ist auch sehr besorgt, reitet hinterher und findet die beiden, aber dann auf einem wunderbaren Landgut. Und er hat ihr in der Zwischenzeit einen Antrag und ein Kind gemacht und Happy End. Das war die Kurzfassung. Wobei die meisten irischen Balladen sind ja traurig. Also ein Happy End hat es ganz selten. Die hier, ja, aber naja, Ausnahme. One.
Gypsy rover came over the hill, down through the valley so shady. He whistled and he sang till the green woods rang, and he won the heart of a lady.
Singular.
Hardy do, hardy day. Hardy do, hardy. see me, Father, she said, but Lord of these lands all over, and I shall stay till my dying day with me, whistle and gypsy
The Whistling Gypsy Rover. Wenn man von Irland auswandern wollte, bevorzugt natürlich in die USA. Feuerwehr übrigens, hallo Feuerwehr. Feuerwehr und Polizei, Boston, Chicago, New York, viele große Städte, zum Großteil von ihren aufgebaut und besetzt. Wenn man darüber wollte, dann gingen die wenigsten Clipper direkt von Irland, sondern man fuhr rüber über Holyhead nach England, Liverpool. Liverpool war der große Reisehafen. Und ein junger Mann plant gerade die Reise, hat sein letztes Geld zusammengekratzt und von seinem Abschied aus Liverpool und die Reise in die neue Welt, davon singt er hier The Leaving of Liverpool. Okay. Line los.
Princess London State, ever mercy, fare you well. I am bound for California, yeah, and I know that I'll return someday. Please be so fairly well, my own true love. When I return united, we will be, ah, we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me, darling, when I think of me. I am off to California, yeah, by the way of the stormy Cape Horn. When I will send you a letter below, when I am homeward bound. So fairly well, my own true love, when I return united we will be. That grieves me, but me, darling, when I think of thee. I have shipped on a Yankee clipper ship, Davy Crockett is her name, and Burgess is the captain of her, and they say that she's a floating shape. Degree, so fare thee well, my own true love. I return united, we will be, oh, we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that creates me, but me, darling, when I think of thee. It's my second trip with Burgess in the Crockett, and I think I know him well. If the man is a sailor, he will sure get along, but if not, he's sure in hell. Three, so fare well, my own true love. When I return united, we will be, ah, we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me, darling, when I think of thee. Oh, the sun is on the harbor, me love.
I wish I could remain. For I know that it will be some long, long time before I will see you again. To be so fairly well, my own true love, when I return united will be, I will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me darling, when I think of thee.
One more time.
So fairly well, my own true love, when I return united will be,
I will be.
It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me darling, when I think of thee.
Dankeschön. Eine Nummer noch, dann machen wir wieder eine kleine Pause. Also schon für die, die überlegen, gehe ich jetzt schnell zum Klo oder warte ich noch? Also eine Nummer müsst ihr noch aushalten. Dann kurze Getränkepause. Das nächste Lied, Galway Girl, ist bekannt aus einem wunderschönen Film, eine Buchverfilmung von Cecilia Ahern, P.S. I Love You. Die Damen werden das vielleicht kennen. Tochter vom ehemaligen Premierminister hat diesen Roman geschrieben. Es geht um natürlich eine traurige Geschichte, ein junges Pärchen, der Partner verstirbt. Und er hat ihr aber, weil er wusste, dass er es nicht mehr lange schafft, hat ihr Briefe geschrieben, die ihr zeitversetzt nach seinem Tod zugeschickt werden. Und nachdem sie am Anfang stark trauert, baut sie das Ganze auf und von den Briefen wird sie gelockt, in seine Heimat Irland zu fahren. Dort lernt sie in einem Pub seinen besten Freund kennen, der in Irland geblieben ist. Und die lernen sich im Laufe des Filmes kennen und lieben. Und die Szene, wo die beiden sich treffen, da spielt er dieses Lied Galway Girl, von einem Amerikaner komponiert, Steve Earle. Galway Girl.
Took a stroll on the old long walk of the day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a fine soft day. And I asked you, friend, what's a fellow to do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? And I knew right then, and in the world, ran a soldier from with a Galway. We were halfway there when the rain came down. But hey, 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 she asked me up to a flat downtown on a fine soft day. So I took her hand and I gave her a twirl, and I lost me heart to a Galway girl. And I asked you, friend, what's a fellow to do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? Take it home. And I asked you now, tell me what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? Cause I traveled around, been all over this world, boys, I've never seen nothing like a Galway. We'll be right back.
tiefer. Gleich sind wir wieder da.